guys, come try this eggnog I just made. Oh, that's pretty good. Yeah, I have to be honest, buddy. My recipe is so much better. You know what this calls for. A Christmas cook-off. All right, you two have 10 minutes to make the best eggnog you've ever tasted. 3, 2, 1, go! Done. Great job. Before the judges try, how about you guys try your own drinks?
Oh, okay.